can I say something?
I mean, I know I'm an outsider here, but still, doesn't it seem unfair to you that your friends get to go party and you have to babysit me?
They're hoping I'll shoot you.
Yeah, right. And after they harvest the stuff, they'll take most of the money. I mean, won't they? They're older, right? Older guys, man, they always try and take advantage.
That's enough. Shut up.
Hey, man, it's a free country. I can talk if I want it.
Oh, yeah? Well, it ain't a free plantation, so shut the fuck up, or I'll blow your head off. You understand me? Free country! Free country. Started with a plan to get out of here. Said, hey, I'm coming, 'cause the weather don't wait for no one. It sure
matters. Hey, Jack.
Oh, hey, Sarah. How you doing?
Good. Hey, how's Malcolm?
He's fine.
And I'm surprised he's not here tonight. He's never missed one of these.
Yeah, well, I guess he's really busy right now.
Yeah, I know. We're all busy.
Yeah, we are.
I've actually been a little worried about him.
Yeah? Why's that?
He's been dealing with some pretty heavy people lately.
Yeah?
Very heavy.
Hmm.
You know, if you, start dealing with the wrong people, bad shit happens. You've been in a place like this. You know what? Maybe Malcolm's learned his lesson.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Listen, when you see Malcolm, just make sure that he gives me a call. Soon.
Yeah. Sierra. Seems so precious, or maybe we're just tired and bored of our lives because it seems so simple at the same time.
All right, and then Heather.
Again?
Sure.
To my operations, maybe I ought to get rid of them all. Tough to lose Carter, though, Mr. Green Thumb. And Jack, I used to think he had management potential, but I'm afraid he's lost the hunger. Nobody would miss
them. What the fuck, man?
And who knows, maybe they'll disappear on their own. Stranger things have happened.
Have a good night. Nothing wrong with a little celebration, right?
Sierra Kane knows something.
What? What could she know?
She said something about Malcolm learning his lesson.
You think she was in on the murder?
Nah, it wouldn't make sense. She's more into nonviolence than anybody. I don't know. Just gave me a weird feeling, you know?
Man, would you look at all this fucking beautiful footwear.
Hey! Shit! Shit!
What?
They're here!
Who?
Come on, they're coming up the back road.
What are you talking about? Who's here?
Who? It's the cops. It's a bus.
Cops.
What? The hired guys have already run off.
I can't believe this shit. We paid them.
I paid them.
Well, maybe you didn't pay him enough.
Well, then, why'd he invite me to his goddamn nephew's carousel play? Shit, where's it?
This is totally fucked.
God damn it, I paid them. I paid them.
Let's go!
Hurry.
All right, let me see.
Jesus Christ, they must think we left already.
Hey, wait a minute.
What are we waiting for?
Just calm down, Harlan. You're coming too fast. Yeah. Yeah, those are not cops. They're rippers.
Rip-off artists? How can you tell?
Well, look at their tennis shoes.
What do we do?
Oh, shit.
Wait a sec, guys. They got guns, too, you know? Let's let them have what's left. We got enough at Lucy's.
You got enough at Lucy's.
All I'm saying is, Carter, I don't want to die for a bunch of dope. That's stupid.
We fight for what's ours, Harlan. That's the way. You don't want to fight, fine. You get nothing. If you get in my way, I'll kill you myself.
You wouldn't dare.
Wouldn't I? Why don't you try me? You little fucking coward.
Harlan, you don't dare somebody to kill you.
Run, you fuck!